Hi, so this is Rahul. Today I'm up to try out something new. What kind of specialty? Let's try it out. So follow me, guys.
Hello, sir. So the taste looks lovely. So can you tell us more about the specialty? What kind of biryani or?
Kerala style Malabar style bread, dum biryani. Okay. Lagaon chicken.
Okay. So I think that's a different kind of chicken you use than the regular boiled.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, great.
And the mutton is goat.
Okay. Cool. So I think enough said about that. Let's try it out because I'm so hungry. I'm excited to try it out. So yeah, can we have the biryani? Guys, I'm almost done one bowl of biryani. This is the chicken biryani which I'm trying, and it's so nice. The chicken, the special chicken that they use, is so tender and so different kind of a taste. And even the pickle they provide is so beautiful and tastes amazingly well. It is with the beetroot and dates, so it's something different to try out with your normal regular biryani. And yeah, I'm just loving it. So I'm just gonna keep on doing this. So Vipinji, tell me more about the place, how you started it, and how's your passion behind making biryanis?
Basically, I'm a foodie, so one of two of my partners, like our friends. So this biryani is a special biryani where you will not get it anywhere in Bangalore. Like, we use a chicken called Lagaon chicken.
So you said about Lagaon chicken, right? That sounds interesting. So like, how is that different from the regular chicken what we use?
Lagaon chicken, and it's different from broiler, is like it's a very low fat, and the meat is like slightly lean meat. So the cooking time of a biryani from the broiler, it's three times more than that. So taste also is like little different.
Oh, cool. So it saves up on the time, and I think it is good for the fitness freaks that you can definitely go out for the biryani. How long you have been doing this?
This is 1 year old restaurant right now.
Great. So other than biryanis, what all you have in the menus which people can try?
We have biryanis, our specialty. In weekends we have sea fish biryani and prawn biryani and veg biryani also.
Oh, that's great. Even the pickle was so nice, as it consists of the beetroot and dates.
Carrot, beetroot and...
So that also you make in-house only,
in-house,
right?
Only.
Okay. So that's again a specialty that I've tried like first time with the biryani. So I think that pickle was a really great combination with the biryani, and I insist you guys to must come here and try it out. Thank you so much, Vipinji, for insight. As my pleasure. Lovely food, and as I always suggest all you guys to please come, have it in the Kalyanagar, try it out with the lovely biryanis, and Vipinji will definitely welcome you with that. Thank you so much, Vipinji, and thank you so much, everybody.